What up, y'all? Got a 97 GMC Sierra here. I already changed the water pump on there. Ran water through it, drained water. Now I'm gonna put on this Blue Devil radiator flush in there. So I just now drained it. Water came out pretty clean. And I ran the truck for 10 minutes with the heater on max. Now I'm putting in this Blue Devil radiator flush. I'm gonna top it off. I'm just using regular hose water. Got all my hoses on there tight. Top that off. I'm gonna go ahead and top this off here. Put it to cold. About like that. Now I'm gonna go ahead and turn the motor on now. And turn the motor on, let it run, and continue filling up the water. Top it off. So as you can see, that's where I drained the clean water, came out clean. Now I'm gonna let the motor heat up. And just continue to top that off. And I will be driving the vehicle like this. The Blue Devil. Let it suck that water back up. Mm-hmm. fill up this, y'all. I got one of those hoses that shrink. I don't want to leave it running too long. And it'll bust. Let it run there, y'all. Coming here. So, prior to doing that, I had the heater on max. Let that run there. Now we got that blue devil in there. Let it flush out whatever it can. Alright, y'all, just a little quick video, just basically pouring in the Blue Devil. I did all the, had just changed the water pump, had fresh water in there, ran it like that, drained the water, came out pretty clean. Put the Blue Devil just in now. Thank y'all for watching, y'all. That's the 97 GMC Sierra. I'm gonna go ahead and turn her around. Give her a little spin. That'll be good. Latest.